guys, today we're going to be talking about how to manually install drivers on your Windows PC. And the reason why I'm going to be doing this is because sometimes you have the driver pack, you try to install drivers and they don't get installed. And the culprit usually is the incompatibility of the hardware and the software. And the most usually affected driver is the display driver, whereby you don't have the functionality of adjusting the brightness or some features whereby you get some blurry text like, and you don't have clear font on your display. So here's a quick fix on how to do it, but you're going to need the driver pack. In this case, I have the driver pack 2016. I've been using it for quite a long time now and it has never failed me on this. So I have the driver pack right here opened. You need to check before you go through this the type of Windows you are running. In this case, we are going to be demonstrating on how you can actually install the display driver. So I have to check the hardware that I have, right click on this PC properties, and as you can see, I'm running Intel Core hardware. So I'm going to close this and come back here, and I'm going to go to the drivers folder. Then I'm going to go to the video here, and I'm going to select this Intel one because I'm running Intel hardware. Then I'm going to extract this on my desktop, and I've already done it for you so that we can conserve time. I go back to my desktop and I have these three files here, and in this folder named FirstDA is where the drivers are. The challenge now is we don't know which folder contains the driver which is compatible with this hardware that I'm running on this PC, on this hardware and software. So Windows is going to do it for us. Now the thing you need to do is to go to your device manager. We can actually go and see the drivers that you have installed. Okay, on Windows 10, you can just go on your Windows icon here, right click and click on device manager. Or you can actually have this shortcut Windows X, and it can open this panel again. And I'm going to click on device manager. Then after clicking device manager, I'm going to go to the displayed adapters here. And unfortunately on this computer, I already done it before. So I'm just going to show you the procedure. So you right click on Intel HD, click on update driver, then you go and browse my computer for driver software, then you click on browse, then you click on desktop, you go to the directory where we've extracted this, and this directory is called Forced, and you click on Forced. But you don't click on these child folders, because if you click on these child folders, we're going to restrict the search of the Windows to this folder only. So you click on the Forced driver here, the Forced folder, sorry, and you click on OK. Then you click on next. Now what's going to happen is Windows is going to search through all these folders and look for the driver that is compatible for your hardware and your software. And when it is finished, you're going to get the results. Now say you're running AMD, not Intel, this procedure is going to be the same. You just need to go to your driver pack. You go to the drivers, then you go on AMD right here, and you follow the same procedure.